And if you can fetch your RG to the game before video today, I am playing Minecraft once again. I am back here with all my stuff. And yeah, we were under attack by a skeleton. In the last video, we got a full set of iron armor and iron gear. And yes, I did place some mob spawners down, but I'm gonna get rid of those later on in the series. Yeah, today we are gonna put a roof up. I think we're gonna do a roof of glass because that might look cool. We're gonna do that, and we're gonna get coal for torches. Let's go get the coal now because we don't have a bed. And yep, wait a minute. How the skeletons are fighting. Well, one of them's fighting the other, and yeah, he won. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, you're so quick. You shoot so quick. And a number of you have been telling me to speak up. I'm so sorry that I haven't been. Are you kidding? How did that happen? How many skeletons is there? How many spiders and skeletons are there? Oh my gosh, that spawner is out of control. I gotta run. I gotta get the coal. Get water. Okay, all I have to do is find some coal, some sticks, and there's coal right here. Okay, we got some coal. Are you supposed to get back up? Well, we do have 11 dirt somehow, so let's use this. Ooh, wonder if I'll get enough iron later on in the series that I can make an iron golem or something. Because I really want to make one, but the problem is I don't have a pumpkin, and I don't know where to find pumpkin seeds. Well, I kind of do, but I don't really know, because we need pumpkin. We need a pumpkin, and then we get enough iron, but yeah, we don't have a pumpkin, so I don't think we'll be getting an iron golem anytime soon. We can craft up iron blocks of iron, but we can't get a pumpkin. Alright, we're getting back up. We're gonna make some torches because, yep, the skeleton spot. Oh, come on. Wait a minute, is that skeleton wearing a helmet? Nope, but there's an army. Skeleton invasion. I must have fed get me out of the hole. Cool, we got more arrows. For our bow, let's shoot you. Oh, we hit him. Come on. Oh, man. Wait, I think one of the skeletons fell. How am I getting hit so fast? It's so annoying whenever you get real close to the skeletons, they start shooting faster. Oh my gosh, this is getting really annoying now. First it was boring, and now it's annoying. Yeah, first it's boring. It's annoying. Yep. Okay, we just need a whole roof of glass. We get enough sand for a whoa. Well, guess good. Wait, no, don't fall off the edge. I want you to fall. Oh, come on. I wanted to see who was going to win. But he knocked him off the edge. Oh my gosh, what? Who did that? How many skeletons are spawning? This is, ow. Oh. Whoa. Okay, I think we're going after Sam tomorrow. I think that you can shoot the doors. Hello. Watch this. They only shoot when I shoot them. Very creeper. So we can shoot through doors. That's a good advantage. But our disadvantage is we don't have a shovel. Hey, this is getting a little weak. This is getting out. Wait, wait. Did you? I think the arrows. The arrows hit me. Yep. Oop. Here comes our skeleton. Hello, goodbye, hello. Get me, just get out of my pool. Or, yeah. Pool house is doing pretty great. I don't think we have enough sand yet, so I think we're gonna stay out here a little longer. Oh no. More of them. How many hits is it gonna take? I think we should get a few more. Ow. Come on, yes. Yes, attack each other. Fight skeletons, fight each other. It's who wins, it's a skeleton battle. Dude. Okay. It's dangerous. Ah! Oh man! Oh man, come on, we should do the door. Hello. Come on. Okay. Oh, I missed. What? Why is it going to be you through the door? Ow, ow, come on, die, die, skeletons. Wait, how do I only have 2 coal? How did that happen? What, I only have 2 coal, seriously? Oh, we need sticks. We need wood and sticks and stuff. We got another bow. Really, we can do this. There we go, we got a brand new one. Let's go chop down some trees. We don't have any wood apparently. What happened? And a zombie with leather armor. I would have liked you earlier before I had this armor, but thank you. I don't know what this is. What? I want to knock him off the edge. I want to knock the skeletons off the edge. Come on, let's see. Okay, let's see. Do this. Let's get some wood. We need a lot of it. Here we go. Okay. Let's do this. The piggy. Yeah, that was weird, but. Oh well, what's. I hope our glass is melted. Or some of it. Oh well, that's all on coal. We need to go get more, but first, let's get some wood. Now, let's go. Well, we're making a ladder. This, we have to. Thank you. I think we need more of that. Okay, like this. Okay, here we go. Craft some more ladders. I'm surprised. I can't believe we didn't do this before. Okay, hopefully this is enough. 12. Yeah, where's the water? What's that? It's just glowing! Wait, you have an enchanted bow? Oh my gosh, it's a skeleton hangout. It's a skeleton hideout. I swear, I saw, like, I saw he had an enchanted bow. I think he had an enchanted bow, but he didn't drop it like I wanted him to. Okay. I think let's go in one of the caves here. And then we have to find some coal. Okay, what are the 12 waters will be enough? Get out of here once we're done. Whoa! Okay. That's on our. I don't know what we're gonna make out of this because we basically already made everything we need. We'll probably make like an axe maybe or something. Any coal? Oh, here's coal. Go. Oh, look. The cave goes deeper. Whoa, this is gonna be a great adventure. Here we go. Okay, so let's see what's down in this cave. Any, like, dungeons or anything? What the? Ah! Oh my gosh, there's a slime down here. Give me your slime ball. I don't see anything. I need more torches. Wow. It's a big area. But let's keep exploring. Oh! Ow! Where am I running away from you? Oh, enchanted. Ooh, the 13 experience levels, we're doing good here. For a miner. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. I know I need to speak up.